So, we are on Sherman Way and Amigo, City of Reseda, DUI checkpoint. Real news now with Scully. This is Reseda, right off Reseda Boulevard. This is Amigo, Sherman Way. So I'm really sober and I don't know if I could do some of these tests. Thank you. real news now with Scully. We're in Reseda. It's June 5th, Saturday night. This is Sherman Way and Amigo. We are just west of Reseda Boulevard. So can a sober person pass these? Can a police officer pass these if you were to give it to them right now? I don't know. Now, I was 15 minutes away, so they have been, I was watching, glancing off and on to Johnny50, who's here live, and they've had this guy in the red down there for at least 15 minutes, because it took me 15 minutes to get over here. So again, can you do these tests sober? I have a bad back and an injured spine that can't be fixed, so I don't think I could pass all of these. They just called one on this car here. Not sure what that means. Does it mean they're gonna pull him in? Well, it's all right. Don't worry. Police can drive with no lights on. See? No headlights on. Dude, what's up? Hey, hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
All right. So he got this guy, he said, you gotta have your seatbelt on. Going through a checkpoint, no seatbelt on. Dude, the one dude had his phone out and no seatbelt on.
Right. Johnny's like, who is that guy down there? I love this one. Who is he? Who is he?
It's Scully, because he's only met me once, so I'm just getting a lot of shots.
He just gave me a name now, an auditor name.
Oh, yeah?
I'm the lemonade auditor now.
Look, the police can drive with their lights off.
Of course they can. There's
yeah.
Who's going to pull them over?
Yeah. What's happening, John?
Oh, hey, man. What's going on, dude? I met you on Sunset and Fairfax,
yeah.
Right? Okay, how are you?
Dude, I was down. I dropped off my kid earlier, and I was down. I ate dinner, and I was just down there listening to my Santa for the last 4 hours.
Okay.
Then
yeah.
I saw you go live, and then I went,
well, and did you see the interaction that I had?
Yeah. I was watching as I drove down here.
Yeah.
Parking lesson.
All right, guys. So the other guy with the camera is Scully. I met Scully at the Sunset and Fairfax checkpoint. That was with Sergeant. That's the guy who arrested Tom Zebra for walking through the scene.
Oh, yeah, in the street, when he wasn't in the street?
No. Just walking up and down the side. He was like, the sidewalk's closed.
Oh.
Yeah. I did like an hour-long video.
You know, it's funny because you put that video up of the cops with those guys, right? Down in North Hollywood a week or so ago.
Oh, right.
So not last Saturday, but the Saturday before, I was just out and about. And I heard a traffic stop. I rushed over,
right.
Three young kids up against the fence, 45 fucking minutes.
Yeah.
One got a traffic ticket and they made the mom come to get it and they were like tripping out. And I'm like, she comes over and goes, don't film me. I go, dude, I'm not filming you.
Yeah, we're here.
And he goes, oh, okay
right.
Then.
You got to put the camera away. It's very delicate because you can get your fucking ass kicked in a fucking nanosecond.
Yeah. Now they got to move his car. Let's see.
Oh, it's the LAPD valet.
Yeah, so I'm still...
This is the part where they scour all over your car and make sure that there's...
They call the one with no stripes to be the valet.
Right.
That way they get the roof to touch everything.
But if he inadvertently finds a bag of cocaine that he planted, he might get a promotion.
Yeah, I'm still on my way to get enough subs so I can go live, you know?
All right, how far?
I think I'm up to 200 or something.
Okay.
I've done it. Real News Now, Scully.
Okay, Real News Now, Scully. Network?
No, just Real,
just Real News
now with Scully.
Real News Now with Scully. If mods can post that link, if you can post Lucky Hair's link, Soft Crazy's link, and Lemonade Auditor, he is does not have a channel. How you doing? Did you hit 1,000? Alright, we'll do it. Somebody tell me how many subs Lucky Bear has.
They pulled this guy right out of his car coming through the line.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
posting and say, hey, I'm looking for subscribers.
Hey guys, I'm out here tonight with Johnny 5-0 and a few others. I'm trying to get enough subscribers so that I can start going live. Real news now with Scully.
Okay? On all the way in. Yep, like, so it's gonna look like this. Like, I'm going to my nose, I want your eyes to go like that, okay? I won't touch it. Good. All right. Go ahead, relax.
Was that the little sergeant you were having it out with while I was coming over that just walked in the trailer? Little
female?
Yeah.
No, that's her right there. Sasaki. She's not the supervisor of the scene.
Right.
The other bald guy with... Right. Or they got the sergeant with that top part. I don't know. I think there's three levels of sergeant or something like that, so...
I was watching her go out with the other mom. What the hell is that? You're doing that in front of all your superiors, sir?
Did you hear me? Stop resisting. Okay. Like, when you flip the script on these fucks, we can do this the hard way or the easy way. Yeah, she was a detective and now she's a sergeant. I don't know if that's a promotion or a demotion. Does anybody know?
She's got to learn about this public photography here.
I've never seen her before, and she's never seen me, and she learned the hard way.
Right.
Of just obey. All right, sorry. Justin Pulliam Live. If you guys are not subscribed to Justin Pulliam Live and his main channel, moderator,
officer says, I want to use the best lighting you can.
Alright. So, with your...
Because that might make a difference.
Okay. Your left foot on the line, I want you to bring your right foot in front of it. With the heel of your right foot, touching the toe of the left foot. Your hands in your side. And if it's too hard, I don't want you to do it. Okay? You can give it a try.
Okay, so, there is three cameras on this test right now. And the officer saying, well, if you don't think you can do it, then don't do it. Now, would they say that if there wasn't three cameras pointing at them right now?
Go on that crack right there, then, yep. And now, okay, now just stay just like that. I want you to stand in that position. Good. All right. Is it hurting? Okay, then let's skip this one. Then we don't have to do it. No, if it hurts, you don't have to do it. Good. Now we're good. Go on to the next one.
Well, you know they're not, man. You know they're not.
So the officer keeps saying you have the option to do this or not. I would take the option not to do it. So this guy has a bad ankle, and the officer keeps saying, do you want to give it a try or do you not want to give it a try? So he's giving him options, but this guy keeps trying it. Hey, only when there's four cameras pointing does the officer say, you have the option to do this.
Yeah.
You have
the option.
But if no cameras were here, it would be...
Yeah.
You must.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, yes.
Here's my shadow right there, the training guy. Yeah. He had his volume up.
Yeah, I heard that on the
mail.
Okay. You can just turn this down.
LAPD acts different when there's cameras on them from every side.
When I tell you to, you're going to tilt your head back and you're going to close your eyes. But just watch me right now.
Do you know what happens when I tilt my head back and close my eyes? I start spinning when I'm sober.
If I say right, it's going to look like this.
I'm hoping you guys can hear the audio on this. I got to get a mic, like this, but he's speaking pretty loud.
Your eyes will be closed. Left. Right. With your eyes closed.
So the car behind him, they're asking a lot of questions on. Helicopter overhead now. He's seen if any of these